being a scout sniper, there are two tasks you can give Quiet. The first is to infiltrate an outpost ahead of you and scout out the enemy's positions. The second is to send her to a sniping position and have her cover your infiltration. The kind of sniper support she'll provide will depend on the weapon you give her. Of course, this is all assuming she's willing to follow orders.
Thank you. kan nie glo en Hendo is weg.
Ek kan nie slaap as ek daar dink nie. Nie meer om te sterf hier. Begin met 'n koes.
Hy was 'n goeie ou.
Ja, altyd met 'n grapje om die spanning te breek.
En daar is een blijf van Hendo.
Sy is wat groter. Dieselfde siekte.
Ek het gehoor dat die seer van haar totaal uit waar jy maar sal trek.
Dit is hier daai nuwe soldaat.
Ik wil niet trek niet.
Where are your friends?
Ik wil niet trek niet.
Where are your friends?
Spit
it out. Where are your friends?
That man you picked up in Walla Yamasa is a top-notch gunsmith. We got plenty of work for him. But it turns out that he's just the apprentice of a so-called legendary gunsmith. Now, if this legendary gunsmith is all he's cracked up to be, we could really use him on our side. The apprentice gave us the whereabouts of his master. If you've got the time, go and grab him. I've added the details to your side ops list.
careful down there, boss.
Subject is in. Boss, about the prisoner you extracted from the central base camp. It seems that he's not the legendary gunsmith either, just another one of his apprentices. Now I'm really dying to meet this guy. We got intel on his location from the apprentice. Think you can recover him? I've added the details to your side ops list. Yeah.
Is in.
This contract comes from the MPLA, the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola. Apparently, new Western bipedal weapons have been deployed to Ditadi abandoned village and are a threat to their troops. Our job is to eliminate them. The bipedal weapons they're talking about are, of course, walker gears. As I previously reported, they're already in active service with PFs in Africa. But don't you find it strange? A PF employed by the West obtains a prototype developed by the Soviets, yet the Russia-backed MPLA don't know the details. Eastern weapons technology developed in Afghanistan is being supplied to the West in Africa. Only Cypher would be capable of making something like that happen. So, boss, eliminate the walker gears at Ditadi abandoned village, just like the MPLA have asked. Once you do, the PF will need to contact its supplier, giving us a chance to close in on that supplier, Cypher. This contract comes from the People's Movement for the Liberation of Angola, also known as the MPLA. The PF at Ditadi Abandoned Village has been supplied with walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. This just might get us closer to the walker gear supplier, Cypher. Good luck, boss. Have been deployed to that outpost. Find and eliminate all of them. Captured an enemy vehicle. Just like weapons and items, you can use your iDroid to have vehicles you've extracted airdropped in. You can also let members of the combat unit use them on dispatch missions.
Okay.
Subject is in. Nice work. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. Nice work. Keep it up. Great. No targets remaining. Your objective's complete. Exfiltrate out of the hot zone by chopper or on land. Forces in pursuit. Mission complete. Mission complete and how? They're gonna tell stories about this one, boss. thought you'd eliminated those walker gears. A resupply call was made from Dutati to CFA headquarters. The CFA then contacted none other than Saner. That's right, the shell company that owned Mfinda Oilfield. So Saner was just a front for Cypher. The resupply won't be happening just yet. But we did learn that the walker gears are transported out of Nova Braga Airport. Apparently, there's a distribution network on the Savannah that links all the PF outposts. I'll have the intel team investigate this network. If Cypher is supplying PFs with walker gears, the PFs have to be offering them something in return. We follow the money trail. We might just find ourselves on Cypher's doorstep. So, you finally found that legend of a gunsmith. The guys on the R&D team are dumbfounded. They say he's every bit as good as the stories. With him working for us, you'll be able to customize your weapons. Try it out on the ACC.